Flies.
Swarpsa, be seek.
Aha. Imbo.
Ah, Kresny. Whoa! Yeah, Yibsy. Huh. Mmm. Film a soybean.
Oh, cool.
Ootsal.
Warga.
Yeah, Yibsy. Film a soity.
Ouch.
Seam.
Ah.
Huh. Ah, with a dib.
Huh.
Glasny. Glunkus? Huh. Ah. Filmasoidy. Ah. The tay. Thank you. Stop it, boo to patch.
door shut.
Wait a minute.
I think he's an adult. Y'all, when he ages up, y'all, he's already an adult. He's like in he's in his late 30s. He's already 40-something. Haley, she's a young adult. She's in her 20s, like 22, 23. Where's our, I know you didn't make it for by yourself. Okay, then yeah, that's the food that he just made. So you're gonna come and actually grab a serving. Don't tuck him in, because he about to get up, too. Get up. And, his mood is really good. His mood is super good, so all we do is really need to just grab him a serving, and then he'll come and potty in the morning. Okay, come and potty. So I'm gonna give them outfits for today. Notes today, I am going to give them outfits. So let's go ahead and go to yes. Dot fully edit mode. Yes. Let's go to my part. And let's go. Popped up.
Jeannie Lorray.
Okay, baby, get it. Don't worry, I'm working. Looks like she is fat and she was getting fat. She was like really skinny. Every day where. Okay. So, I'm gonna think of a shirt. Let's think of a shirt. And I actually want to put her weight down.
Like Barange.
Nah. feels like this. I'm just keeping the wishes. Big kids. So I just want her, because she's going out to eat. You know, we got her. This is just the outfit for today. I think I'm going to have them put on some jeans. Look.
Ah.
And then I'm going to put on some red heels. Skip. No, we can't put on those. We're gonna put on some meh, my baby. Okay, like I said, from here, she looking cute like a whole snack. And do your hair a different way, okay? It'll be popping. Curl your hair. Yeah, you gonna curl your hair today. And do your makeup. She like, looking cute. Like a whole little snack. Her boobs are really big. I'm like, I'm saggy. But she looks sick. Give her some small boots just because, you know, like she just wanted to, like, nah, but she just started to go, we want to give her some boots. Gotta say hello to my daughter. So this is our little outfit for today. Don't come for us. It's just a little outfit for just today. Look how she will wear the stuff if she's bringing it. Popped up with my plan below. Look. This is her outfit for today. Don't choose her. Or maybe I could. But we always wear jeans. But I'm saying, look, I could do the. Because she's still young. Don't get it wrong. Really young. Or I could put these on. I could do anything. Or I could put these on. Stupid. No, we don't have any black jeans. Black jeans on, so whatever jeans they can match. And it's most likely, I want to see. Okay, black jeans. Okay, so now let's do Kale. And now for Kale. I actually want to make him more skinnier because he's not that, like. Yeah, look. He'll be big pretty soon. Okay. Well, he's the same way. I just put him back in the same way. I'm like, okay. Popped up. Guess who? So let's give him. We can make him darker. He just said we got him a tan. I've been staring at the end of the world. We just gonna give him back his little color because, you know, he's the one that makes our baby lighter. Huh. Okay, I made him really bad. Okay, so, yes, you good. Yeah. Look at my Sam, my kind of dog. Popped up, yes, yeah, so. So she got some big old feet for her daughter. Okay, she's really cute. This is what she wearing today. So now, it's like red for love. Alright, so now, my son. I'm just put him on a red v-neck. Okay. What kind of shirt? Oh, we're not going to sleep. Popped up. Guess who? Say thank you to my daughter. 10 years crying for love. Where's the V next? Tell me when y'all see V next. Yeah, I saw the V next.